And welcome back to Let's Play South Park, Stick of Truth. I am the RPG chick. We're in the Elven Forest.
I guess this means we're friends for now, but I still don't like you, new kid.
Everyone listen up! The girls have agreed to fight by our side!
Huzzah!
The pirates and the Federation factions are standing by to fight as well, my lord. Then the time for talk is over. Let us all make haste to Clyde Town!
Well, that's it, huh? Oh, there is more of a cutscene. How would you build something like that? I guess have the Nazi zombies make it?
Today, we are not elves and humans. Today, we fight as one.
What we do here now will be written and sung about on YouTube for days to come. Let us besiege the army of darkness with the courage of dragons. Let us delve their dungeon with swords and sorcery.
Let us charge our shields and use photon torpedoes to vaporize the Klingons.
Kevin, god damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously.
I'm sorry.
Army of justice! Prepare! Ready! And let's meet a plan!
Let's get a plan. Now, I don't know. Am I going to be able to get back out to the town after this is over, or is it just going to be game over?
Dude, we are going to wreck Clyde's shit!
Ow! I'm hit! They tore my costume! I worked really hard on it! You sons of bitches are going to get what's coming to you!
Haha.
You're no match for our dark powers.
Nobody, messes with Wendy Testaverger.
Is there anything you can do?
The weakness in
is there
heart.
Anything you can do?
Sorry,
come on,
need a paladin
let's
to help.
Tear these jerks a new asshole.
Hold on, I got a message. Oh, grab people. Remember, Nagasaki.
Our lord and master calls for your head.
Well, I can't get through to these people. Oh, Nagasaki.
Sorry, you need a paladin to help you.
I hope you like dying.
Hold on. I gotta change this.
Sorry, you need a paladin to help you.
Oh, we need a paladin. Or buddy command, and then we gotta use Nagasaki to get through that as well. Just trying to remember all these commands. It's been a week since I played this. Okay, this is Nagasaki. We need a paladin to help us. Buddy command.
Abandon hope.
All right, we have to switch first. Sorry, guys. I picked the wrong time to stop playing the game for a while.
Our dark army will crush you into dust. Why, that just be silly.
But you're a
your
paladin.
Your word is the command, my lord. Why, that just be silly.
There we go.
Yes, sir. There you go, Hal.
Thanks. Here, I got this for you.
What you got for me? Superhero patch?
Come on, let's tear these jerks a new asshole.
Why is all this stuff new? Like, I haven't seen it before or something? Okay, so it's a... what do you call it? Patch. Oh, I don't have anything on my... Fairy Princess Tiara? Superhero patch. Abilities do 20% more damage. Or jellyfish. Yeah, let me just keep that.
No one can take the Dark Tower!
Sorry guys, just wanted to check. Yeah, I have stuff on all these. Okay. Alright, now the Nagasaki thing.
Charge!
Huzzah!
You take the tower from the inside! Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside!
Can I interact with any things here?
We've got this! Get into the tower! Sir, we've got this! Get into the tower!
Hey, hey. A brutish wig.
Last chance.
A hairstyle that actually fights back when you try to comb it.
Drop your weapons.
That's
and
awesome.
Walk away. You jerks picked the wrong team.
That seemed like a cool thing to do.
We're gonna clean you.
Give me
master. Last chance. Drop your weapons and walk away.
Try it. Right.
You're not getting past me.
The wrong team.
You're come on, dead. Black metal kid.
Please don't ice me, homie.
Please don't ice me, homie. I forget how many hits I have with
sometimes
this thing.
My dad goes on road trips just to check out all the rest stuff.
Let's do Dragon Breath.
Oh.
Highwayman.
That serves him right.
That was
let's get inside.
Really easy. I didn't miss anything down there, did I? I did. I forgot to loot the bodies. It's been so long. Oh crap, I meant to... Sorry guys, loading screens. I meant to walk next to that and ended up going in. Ooh, a dark emblem. Emblem of the Dark. A token Clyde's minions receive when they pledge their allegiance to him. Well, nice for them. Oh, you know why these are all showing up with exclamation marks again? It's because we sold all our stuff, so it's like now it's the first thing in the inventory again.
No one can take the Dark Tower! Incoming!
Crap. I'm like, I'm losing. Okay.
How did you ask me to do trouble magic so easy?
How'd I do what?
Ah, shit.
Professor Chaos.
You picked the wrong tea, kid.
Ching. What's this? Chaos cloak? Okay, cool. Kind of anticlimactic. Damn.
That was close.
Power lost of what? The shield? But it's like kind of anticlimactic. Let's see how you like dealing with me, and then just put a shield around us.
You cannot hope to defeat our Dark Lord. Son of a.
What the hell?
Fuck.
What? Okay, something's wrong with this controller. I'm not sure. Okay, so that's our shield status.
terrible master.
You say so. I still can't use that. Left click.
Feel my righteous fury!
Oh. Too late. Not doing too well here. I thought I could have got him too.
Hey, I'm lucky. What
the hell is he doing? Channeling.
Clyde has foretold your death.
Foretell that.
I hope they're just sleeping.
I hope they're just sleeping.
Get that twerp! Let's see you hide from this!
Oh, crap. I'm in a menu, though. You can't hit me when I'm in a menu. That's against the rules.
Get over here!
Broken chain? I guess I've destroyed senselessly. I don't remember seeing that. Jupacabra claw? I guess I don't think they can get me from here. What is this? Something I can attach to my weapon? Reduces target's armor by 100 on perfect attack. Yeah.
Oh, you think you're hot shit? What are you looking at?
I'm looking at this. Where is it? There.
Get over here.
What does this do? Can I get this thing? No.
Oh, you think you're hot shit?
I guess this is something I could have used against them before I just fought them normally.
We are the Dark Lord's mighty Cyclops.
You shall not die!
Nice job, douchebag! See you with...
Nah.
Ah, shoots, when are we gonna catch a break?
When I kill them. Beware my princess fire. Here we go.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Three, two, one, go. What's this? Ooh, awesome chaos blast.
I'm a lot more experienced now.
Good night, guys. I have a lot more experience now. Knight gauntlets. Cool. And a spiked wristband. A deadly weapon if people were to hit him with their wrists. Alright, this isn't like an armor thing. Oh, I thought it was. No? Oh, it's a new... Oh! It's new equipment completely. Oh, here with the knight gauntlets. Built for noble hands. It's 50 armor. Plus 20% damage. Do we have a one-handed or a two-handed weapon? That's what I never get. I'm guessing it's one-handed because it's like that. What do we really go with my outfit, though. this increases max HP into PP. This is pretty sweet. 100 more HP and 200 more damage. And the this is a higher level, so I'm going to keep what we have. Can I light this thing?
That one sounded like it hurt. Somebody's baking brownies.
Anything left behind? No? No, we just blow it up. I guess I could have damaged them if, you know, again. Same deal. Can we go up here? Looks like we can, doesn't it? Like we can walk over this? Oh no. Alright, up we go. Did we get that down there? No. I was so distracted by being fired at. What's this? Is this something we can get? No. A lawn dart and a berserker patch. I like interrupting that for some reason. Lawn dart. The safest toy ever made. Yeah, so safe. Target starts bleeding on perfect attack. It's up to 3 random targets. Yeah, I like this one better. Alright, up. What do you do with the cow? I can't hit that far.
Gee whiz, whistle bitches! Yeah, you should check for mud.
Check for mud.
Look it! Not your kitty!
It's too late. I wanted to hit that. Okay. Never mind. Oh, we got a bunch of things. Oh, crap. Why? Jeez, he's messed up. Butters.
Big head.
There's a body. Heal his bleeding. He'll heal his own bleeding. One kitty down. He's bleeding too, or she's bleeding too, or whatever. chaos. He used chaos every time now. Three, two, one, go! What's this? Oh, I made a blast. Awesome.
No, no, no,
We got this song back. No, 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 no. Oh, right, the fuse thing. Hold on. Gotta heal that body here. We're bleeding. S then left click. Incoming! Two out of three aren't bad. We do it right now. Yeah, it was okay. I'd heal, but we're almost done. Irish Ula! Well shined boots. A small paw. Got to collect them all here. Downy soft tuft of fur. Small paw. Some are lucky, some are cursed. This one is neither. There's more. Well, shine boots, though. Possibly radioactive, but no way to tell. And the boots will only get duller from here. What is this thing? Huh, this is what I wanted to get rid of, but was interrupted. I want to set the kitty free, no?
Sound up, Sergeant.
Well, they have cats in cages. Oh, that's the thing I can't... Yeah. Oh, I can do Nagasaki, I guess.
Dinky Momiki.
I guess that wasn't it. How do I get over to this? Oh, this? Alright. Oh, thank you. I was like, how the hell do I get up there now? I got a new message, though. Crap person says, I keep having the same dream. I'm sitting in a hot tub, and it keeps getting a little warmer. Then I wake up covered in carapace secretions. Jimbo says, got another hunting trip coming up in a few weeks, and you're welcome to come along. Ask your folks. It'll be fun. Live grenades. I have actually read that before. Alright, up we go. We'll try to, anyway. Now loading.
Alright, here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path.
Yay!
Maplebeard.
Fuck you.
Oh no, don't hit the baby.
You think you're hot?
Oh no!
Dragon chat. Aw. Yay, Ike. Aren't you a little young to be on social media sites? Oh, I see something. Oh, let's just collect stuff and Clyde's rule book. Fill with all of Clyde's new rules for the game, tends to fixate on Cartman. Don't blame him, really. Can I help? I'm hitting butters. And it's nothing that he's not used to, but still. A lightning rod. I think it's a weapon patch. Adds 100 shock damage on perfect attack. And I'll leave it. Raise the gates! A little bit. Just a little bit. Ooh, a knight helmet. Still, level below. Fits perfectly around a brave head. Adds 80 armor. Gain a 2-hit shield when you KO an enemy. Eh. Alright, so our thing here. Can I go in this? No. I got Shu! I got a few more Shin Pokemon to collect if I can get out of the end game here. I was gonna look at Shu. Let's see how many we have left. Thanks to two faithful watchers, I have one or two more. That's Lamtron. And is that Penguin? I'm not sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we can't do anything from up here, right? There's nothing else to explore or do. And I don't think the probe will reach this far. No. How far is that?
That was stupid.
Hold on a second. I don't know if that would reach.
I'd check my drawers if I was you. Maybe you should see a doctor.
Facing the wrong way. Yeah, I want it. Well, actually, I think we can. No. Haha, there you go. I saw fire and just like fart, yeah, but. Oh, hold on, I have to change back. All this changing, you know? I'd rather you just use set special keys for it instead of switching back and forth. Well, what about, can Ike go through there? It's so. What was the sense of doing that? Hold off then. Oh, I didn't even mean it. That's how we can get through. I wanted to go back up here and see if I could fart down there, but you know what? Go through here. Can I though?
Come on, now's our only chance. You're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck! Can you get me in?
My three Nazi cow minions will take care of you.
I can't do Nagasaki from here, can I?
Gross. Whatever.
Cool, whatever.
I should have started this suit. Gross. Hold on, it's almost there.
Okay, that could help.
You're gonna get it, Craig, you fucking traitor!
Dismantle your crap.
Now let's see how you fare against the Dark Lord Chief Assassin and some cow!
Oh!